Olympic all-around champion and the highest qualifier for high bar.
Well, he's really handled himself well under pressure so far. The final test. That was good and in towards handstand. Flighty with the releases. Super full twist. In the straight position. He can do it tuck two. Here he is. Now the different swing shows he's going to do the catch-evs now. Joins two. Comes out a shade off handstand. Good Markloff. That close bar element, full turn. Safely through, safely landed. Oh! It is textbook style. Well, this guy is a true star.
That surely is the gold medal winning performance. What an unbelievable routine under extreme pressure. It looked like it was never in doubt.
That was a class act.
Daiki Hashimoto, not only is he the all-around champion, but he's high bar Olympic champion.